Unit 1. Chotu the Parrot. Let us find out how Chotu the Parrot tries to live the life of a kite and what finally happens to him. A long time ago, there was a young parrot couple. This couple wanted to make a comfortable nest for raising their children. For weeks, they searched and searched, and one day they found a nice mango tree in the middle of a forest. They fell in love with this tree. They slowly gathered twigs, leaves, threads, stems, etc. and made a nest for themselves. Then they started living in it. With time, three offspring were born to them. The parrots named them Chintu, Motu and Chotu. Chintu was the eldest and Chotu was the youngest. The parents loved all their children, but they pampered Chotu more because he was the youngest. Due to the extra love and affection, Chotu became lazy. Slowly these young ones grew up to become beautiful parrots. Chintu and Motu wanted to see the whole world, and for this they wanted to learn to fly. Their parents were very happy to teach them. Both Chintu and Motu learned to fly. A day came when they said goodbye to their parents and flew away to see the world. Chotu alone was left with them. Chotu had the whole nest to himself. He started enjoying his solitude. His parents would go out for gathering food, while he would stay back in the nest, sleeping. Sometimes he would look at animals playing on the ground, and he would join them. His parents brought back food, which he ate. During summer, the mango tree bore fruit, and the whole family enjoyed it together. Life was good, and Chotu was enjoying it. He did not have any desire to change this. Chotu's parents were not happy. They wanted to move on with their lives, and Chotu was not allowing it. They were responsible for Chotu. They wanted to teach him how to live, but Chotu was not interested. He refused to learn. He would always make lame excuses. Chotu was even afraid of flying. He was scared of heights. One day, his father became angry and pushed him out of the nest. Chotu had to flap his wings or he would crash. So, he started flapping and in no time, he was flying. Teaching him to gather food was more difficult.
How can I survive on vegetables and fruits?
Chotu asked his parents,
why are parrots vegetarian? Why cannot we be like kites who eat other small animals?
This is the way of the world. We were created like this. Chotu's mother replied, but Chotu was not satisfied.
I am not foolish like other parrots. They search for food from morning till evening. I will not do so. A parrot's life is not for me. I will do something different,
he thought. His parents forced him to join them in gathering food, but he was not interested. He spent time on trees that did not have food. He would find a suitable location from where he would watch the sky rather than gather food. His parents became tired of him, and one day they decided to leave him. With a heavy heart, they said goodbye and left Chotu alone with his tree. Chotu was very happy. He was no longer trapped. His parents were always nagging him to do this or that, but now he was free to live his life the way he wanted. He could sleep and play all day without any worry. Chotu considered himself smart. He thought that he was not like the other imprudent parrots. He was the owner of his own special tree. He loved his tree as it was a beautiful tree. Life was good. It was the fruiting season and there was a lot of food available. There was no need for Chotu to move. He ate, played and slept. Slowly, he started becoming fat. He was not worried. He would always eat the mangoes growing on his tree. He kept all the other birds away from his tree. Then the season of fruit was over and all the fruit on the tree was finished. This created some difficulty for Chotu. He started feeling hungry. But Chotu was not interested in gathering and eating food. He was thinking about a different life for himself. He wanted to try non-vegetarian food like the kites. He remembered a kite diving and catching a rabbit from the forest floor. He saw few rabbits playing near his tree. He started flying in circles above them. From this height, he was unable to see the rabbits, but he knew where they were. He dived directly. He was slow. All the rabbits ran away. Chotu was unable to maintain his balance. He fell directly and hit the floor. Chotu was hurt. With this, Chotu realized that he was a parrot. He could never become a kite. He mended his ways and learned to live the life of a parrot.
Words and meanings.